in the morning with a fisherman and with his wife, and they were very nice. They didn't speak français, French or English. They speak only Greek, so I have to traduce with my phone, but it's okay. They are very very interesting. In the beginning we have a little fish because we are in the coast, and after we go in plain water, and we have tuna, we have like beautiful fish and big fish and fish I never see anymore, like red fish, long fish with crabs, many of sea fruits and fish. It was very very cool for me who like fishing. We see tuna jumping on the off the water, and it was very beautiful, and the tuna was like very big, so I was very cool experience. I think people should eat lionfish if you like fishing, if you like cooking fish. It's very very cool because it's an invasive species who eat a lot of little fish, and these little fish are important, and this is the money of fishermen, and this is Greek culture, like fishermen, like restoration, and these fish are gonna disappear. And if people eat lionfish, there are least lionfish in water, and lionfish is very very good, and it can be a real piece of the Greek culture. I discover a lot of species, and I can have fish for me for cook. Lionfish. The lionfish is an invasive species, so we decide to cook it for prove it can be eat, and eat the lionfish may be a solution for his invasion. So we will make ceviche. It's Elaphonisos Eco, because it's an association who take care of nature. So I'm here for discover the island and the fishing of the lionfish, and try to have solution against the lionfish invasion. So we are gonna clean it and make a fillet. I take my fish. The spine is very very toxic, so I have to cut it.
Questo dopo passiamo sotto all'acqua. Poco e uno. Vediamo pure questo. Ok, bravissima, taglio così, brava. Ok, butto il filetto là. Oh, meglio di me.
Garlic and one pepper from the lemon tree.
Take off
the fish. I'm gonna fry it, I take it and it go to oil. It's fast. Voilà, bon appétit. Oh, I forgot the wine. Enrico? Enrico, please? Ah. Yes, ah, perfect.
I was waiting.
Okay.
My suggestion, yes. With a lionfish, it is a rosé wine, Côte de Provence.
Okay.
Do you agree?
Yes.
Perfect.
Yes,
we go.
Okay, perfect. To prepare the table for my guest, and I think I finished, so I'm kind of tired, I will go home.
Pauline! Regarde le poisson que j'ai attrapé!
Oh, super!
Il est beau, hein?
Super!
Tu vas me le préparer, alors, j'espère?
Oui, il est super joli ce poisson, mais par contre, tu me rajoutes beaucoup de travail.
Ah.
Donc, ce qu'on va faire, c'est que je vais prendre le poisson, je vais cuisiner demain ce poisson,
okay, ouais.
Mais je t'invite aussi à goûter avec moi le lionfish.
Le lionfish, ouais. J'ai jamais goûté ça.
Bah, tu vas voir, c'est super bon et c'est super utile de le manger. Donc, je veux bien que tu m'emmènes ça parce que ça a l'air lourd.
Allez, on y va.
Ok.
Va bene, dottore? Chiamata.
This is very tasty, very good, and I think you should try it because it helps the ocean, because the lionfish isn't good into the ocean, but it's very good into the tummy.
Here in Mediterranean, we need to cook lionfish to protect environment, so taste it, I like it, you'll like it.